नमस्कार, आप सबके अनुमति लेके मैं थोड़ा इंग्लिश में बात करूंगा। ऑनरेबल चीफ मिनिस्टर ऑफ मध्य प्रदेश श्री कमलनाथ जी, ऑनरेबल मिनिस्टर कमलेश्वर पटेल जी, श्री रवि झुनझुनवाला जी एंड अदर डिग्निटरीज ऑन द स्टेज एंड ऑफ द स्टेज एंड द चिल्ड्रन। अक्षय पात्र started in the year 2000 in Bangalore. Our objective was to cook food, nutritious food, tasty food, and transport to children to the schools and distribute the meals in the school. It started as a simple program feeding 1,500 children. Today, after 20 years, we are in 14 states in the country. We have 54 kitchens and we are serving 18.7 lakh children every day. The mission of Akshay Patra is no child in our country should be deprived of education because of hunger. We believe education is a powerful weapon to attack poverty in the country. Lot of people say our country has a huge population and that is a problem. We say no, population is not the problem. If our big population is well educated, well nourished, they will become productive citizens of the country and they will be a big force in the country and not a drag force in the country. About 15 years back or 12 or 15 years back, we had an opportunity. We wanted to serve children in Madhya Pradesh. We had come here. I had come with another trustee of Akshay Patra. But we met, we had some meetings with the government officials, but nothing came through. And all along we have been making an attempt if we can come and serve children in Madhya Pradesh. It had not happened. About 2 months ago, we got an invitation from the Honorable Chief Minister. And as you just now heard, we made a presentation and he said that yes, we should have a kitchen in Bhopal, and he also wanted us to do something in his constituency at Chindwara. Usually when we meet, last 20 years we are meeting a lot of chief ministers in different states in the country. Usually when the chief minister says yes, I want, he doesn't really mean that, he or she, we know that, we have to follow up. But here with our chief minister here, Kamalnath ji, he kept following up with us when the next step is going to happen, when the next activity is going to happen. And what would usually take about 1 to 1.5 years, this government under the chief ministership or under the leadership of Kamalnath ji, they did it in 2 months' time. Just about 15 days back, we had one Bhumi Puja in Chindwara, the land given to us by the government. And here we are having the second Bhumi Puja for Madhya Pradesh kitchen. Here we will be setting up a kitchen, a mechanized kitchen like you saw on the video, to feed 50,000 children. And in about 20 kilometer radius, we will be serving the nutritious meal. One more thing that happened when we had the MOU with the Chief Minister here, the Government of India has given certain norms, nutritional norms, this much calories, this much protein for primary children, for upper primary children. But our Honorable Chief Minister was very concerned about the nutrition of children. He said, no, this is not enough. You must go even higher than that. So that was the, children, if they get nutritious food, they will become productive citizens. Because even the brain development happens based on the nutrition. And in our country, because of lack of nutrition, the brain development becomes stunted. As a result, they become less productive citizens. They have done some econometrics calculation and they have found of all, among all the different programs of social development, nutrition program for children brings about the highest impact in terms of the GDP of the country. So our Honorable Chief Minister, very sensitive to all this, concerned about the children and the nutrition, about the future. So he took these steps, and we had to agree to the, after all, he's the chief minister, when he says we can't say no, we agreed. He said, no, it cannot be 500 kilocalories, it should be 600 kilocalories. It cannot be 12 grams of protein, it should be 15 grams of protein. We said, all right, we accepted his wish. But then, to set up the kitchen, and the certain amount that the government gives us, we work in partnership with the government, state and the central government. It costs a certain amount of money to set up this kitchen and for the extra nutrition that we provide. And we had the chairman of HEG company here based in Bhopal, Sri Ravi Junjunwalaji. He heartily came forward that he will help to set up the two kitchens here in Chinwara at a cost of about 15 crores together. And the extra cost that is required for the next 3 years, and he has also said not just 3 years, I'll go on doing this as long as children feeding happens. He has got a great heart. So although on paper we have said 3 years, 5 years, he's going to continue feeding. And about 50 crores they have set aside for the next 3 years, including the setting up of the kitchen. We are very happy to see Ravi Junjunwalaji and other officials of the HEG company who are very supportive. We are also very happy and thankful to the Honorable Chief Minister and the entire government machinery, which is very responsive. Actually, we were getting complaints that we are not doing certain things very quickly. Because from our experience, after we meet the Chief Minister, it will take 1 year for anything to happen. But here it is happening after 2 months. So we are very thankful to the Chief Minister for his great passion to do good to the children and to the people of Madhya Pradesh. We are also very happy to serve the children of Madhya Pradesh. If we serve children here, we will have a bright future. Thank you very much. Namaste.
बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद श्री चंचलापति दास प्रभु जी. मित्रों, भोजन जरूरी है जीवन के लिए, विकास के लिए, प्रगति के लिए. दिमाग को दौड़ाने के लिए पेट की भूख को शांत करना बहुत जरूरी है, और उसके लिए ही है अक्षय पात्रा, जिसमें कभी क्षय नहीं होगा अन्न का, धन का, प्यार का, सम्मान का. और अब हम आमंत्रित करना चाहेंगे माननीय मंत्री पंचायत एवं ग्रामीण विकास.